Now we're gonna be passing the guard still. That's something that you can do with and without the gi. With the gi will be very helpful because you can hold right here. It's a position that we do a lot sometimes, even if the gi, we hold our partner right here. And any moment you're trying to roll, a lot of times they put the arm down to roll off on their shoulder. That's something that naturally happens a lot when you hold both arms under. Now what I want to do is, as soon as that happens, look, I'm going to step in, then this hand comes on that arm. I can bring it in, or I can go from outside. Now, when he tried to roll, I'm just sitting back. Crucifix position here.